Hello, I'm Kyle from Chaparral Motorsports, and here in front of me is the Ocelot 104 cast aluminum wheel. Now this wheel is really exciting. We went to great lengths to bring this wheel out so we have a value price point aluminum OEM replacement wheel that really doesn't break the bank. This wheel features a 6-split spoke design, which allowed us to maintain strength and integrity while dropping the weight of this wheel significantly. This wheel in the 14-inch size, which you see in front of me here, weighs in at just 11.6 pounds. That's a full pound lighter than our steel wheel in a 12x7 size. And this same wheel in the 12-inch format is gonna run you about 10.5 pounds. Significant savings in weight if you're looking at going with the aluminum wheel versus the steel wheel. Now in that 12x7 size, we also have the Sanji wheel, so take a look at that review. That wheel came in at 12.6, but it's only $40. Whereas this wheel here, you're looking at, depending on the size, somewhere between $59 and $79. Now please keep in mind that prices are subject to change, and we're talking about current pricing right now today when this video is produced. But at any rate, this cast aluminum wheel is absolutely gonna be a great value, a value far surpassing most of the other aluminum wheels out there in the marketplace. Now the spoke design that we developed here is gonna do two different things. Number one, it's gonna reduce the weight of the wheel. And number two, it's gonna keep debris from getting stuck to the wheel. So it's gonna be self-cleaning, if you will. That's gonna be a huge benefit if you happen to travel through mud or snowy situations where you have that type of media that likes to pack into your wheels. So this wheel is gonna come in two different colorways. It's gonna have the matte black, which you see here in front of us today, which is gonna be more of a flat black, if you will. And the other color we've got here is the black and machine version. So these wheels are gonna give you a lightweight package with an OEM quality wheel at a super value price point. So for each of the two colors that we just talked about, we're gonna have two different rim sizes, if you will. We're gonna have a 12x7 and a 14x7. Now within those two wheel sizes, we're gonna have several different wheel spacings and offsets. Take a look. In the 12x7, we have a 4x110 with a 5.2 offset, a 4x110 and a 2.5 offset, a 4x156 with a 4.3 offset. Now in the 14x7, we're gonna have these following sizes. We have a 4x110 with a 5.2 offset, a 4x110 and a 2.5 offset. We have a 4x115 and a 5.2 offset, a 4x137 and a 5.2 offset, and a 4x156 and a 4.3 offset. Now, as you can see by that list of wheel sizes, we have lots of different wheels to fit just about any OEM size out there for the standard ATVs, UTVs, and side-by-sides. This Ocelot 104 wheel is gonna be a perfect OEM replacement at a value price point if you're looking to put new aluminum wheels on your vehicle. If you liked what you saw today or learned anything new, please give us a thumbs up down there. And if you want to see more content like this coming directly to you as soon as released, please hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you can be part of that notification squad. Thanks for watching. I'm Kyle Brown.